happy. Hello everyone. Jen. Who's your baby? Where's the steak?
Mopsi! Where is she?
Woo! Mopsi! Everyone, clap.
Come in, Jane.
Where's my girl?
Hello, babe. It's okay. There you go, we go.
Come in, Ian.
Maybe you're too excited.
Where's the steak?
Okay, now.
The steak,
yes.
No, I brought the booze instead.
Oh, no, I'm going to be godmother.
Are you going to be godmother? I'm on a liquid diet.
So am I. Come inside, come.
It makes a drive to where I've normally got the treats. She's in my bag.
Have you got any treats?
Okay, Jane. Okay, just.
Okay.
Welcome everyone. Joanne has an announcement to make.
Oh yes. The reason everybody is here today for the most exciting news in the last 5 years is that Mopsi, Queen of the Haven, is now going home. And here's her new mum and dad. And here's her new parents. I'm now relegated to godmother. But I'm certainly going to be visiting her. It's not too far away.
No.
And they've promised me steak, not me, her steak.
Yep.
Promised me steak meals for her, bacon in the morning. She might eat some eggs. She likes scrambled egg.
So, she likes carbs.
She likes carbs.
Oh. Chips.
Yes.
Crisps.
She likes
cookies.
Walks. Just tie her to you and she'll take you. Just think how fit you're going to get, Ian.
No. I'm building a go-kart. She's a husky. She must pull me.
Yeah, I somehow don't think so. We're going to miss her there's just no words to say how we're going to miss her.
How's Mopsi changed your life, Joanne?
Oh, no, well, don't even get me started because then I'm going to cry and I'm not going to be able to speak. So, Mopsi has been with us for 5 years and she's a totally different dog to the day she came in. and she'd been passed around to many different places, and she's now found a forever home. And yeah, it's very bittersweet because obviously I'm thrilled for her, but obviously I won't see that face every day. Goodbye.
And Debbie, Mopsy's new mum, would you like to say a few words?
I don't know, I don't have no words because she's just too beautiful.
What made you decide to adopt Mopsy?
Her gorgeous face, her lovely nature, just everything about her. She's a beautiful dog.
I'm going to have a chat to everyone outside. So who knows Mopsy? Say a couple of words.
I know Mopsy very well. I'm going to miss her. But I'm so happy for her.
Oh, it's a fantastic day for her. She's
take her glasses off.
No.
We've all been crying, Siobhan. Look at the eyes.
Who knows Mopsy? Say a few words.
I don't know Mopsy very well, but she's absolutely amazing, and I'm so happy for her.
Well, we were here for the Valentine's thing, and it was all about Mopsy, so...
Yes, and it's my fault where she's going, because that's one of my directors, so...
You better not drink in front of her. So, hello. How's Mopsy impacted on your lives?
We're all so happy that Mopsy's finally found a home of her own. She's loving the attention that she gets here, but it's not the same as having your own home.
Mopsy's the cutest, sweetest little fluff puff ever.
Fluff puff.
Love her to bits. Absolutely the most amazing dog.
Thank you, everyone.
Okay.
She will be in the calendar. I need to chat to you about that.
Gorgeous dog.
Mops, what can I say? That was Siobhan.
Okay, there we go.
Beautiful baby.
Do we need to be longer?
No,
I think that's about it. Okay. Do you want to continue broadening?